God, we thank you, Father, for your faithfulness and your honesty. You've never changed. You're not man that you should lie. All that you have promised,
all that
you have delivered. And today, here are your people. In their hearts, they might have resigned themselves to the fact that God doesn't love me. But today, Lord, by faith, they are reaching out to you. Take their hands. Pull them out of this man. Deliver them. Save them. Kill them. Restore them. Hallelujah! You are a faithful God. The devil,
Satan,
back off. Got nothing to do with you.
How now the ones?
You have lost.
Oh, pull again.
In the name of Jesus.
Hey, amen. Yes.
How many other members from the ten of them? Let's join them in this prayer. Our point to end.
We thank you. Just open your mouth. I don't time it for you. Thank you. For this salvation, he came to destroy the works of darkness. On behalf of this one and that one, just open your mouth and thank him for his salvation. Thank him for his deliverance. Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Oh, we bless you, Father.
Oh, yes.
We bless you, Lord. What an awesome God. Angels bow before you. Heaven and earth are yours. What an awesome God. I'm going to ask the pastors, can you just just take them, please? You know where to go. Just go and minister to them, please. Can we give God a hand of praise?